Thanks for watching this quick video on Tesla stock. So Tesla has been bullish since the middle of March, as the majority of the stock that have been performing very well during this coronavirus, especially electric cars. Another example is NIO, the Chinese automaker always electric. Regarding the electric cars business, so they do electric cars as well. So the idea of this Tesla stock is that it seems that it's ready to go up, keep growing, and the market is bullish. This is a bullish trend line. This is an uptrend. And even if it does, this is the stochastic seems that is going down a little bit, and the idea is that I think the let's wait that this price goes in oversold before going long again. So the idea for now is just hold a little bit before going long, because perhaps it can be an opportunity for a short term to go short, but I will not do that, because the idea is to invest obviously in the trend direction. The price might go down up to 900 and then jump up again. So this is my understanding of this stock, based mainly on technical analysis. This is a stock very sensitive to Elon Musk's CEO's, Tesla's CEO messages or posts on Twitter or any social media. So this is mainly based on technical analysis, and there might be any of fundamental news that can impact that can have a major impact on this stock. So be aware of that, and be aware that technical analysis not always work. So based on this information and based on the prices that seems that are moving sideways, I would wait before going long. So the idea is to wait that the price go down, is gonna go in oversold, and then perhaps if this level will be reached at 900, and if this 900 is gonna work as support level, it's a good price where to get in and go long. But always compare this stock with other business or other brand in the same business. So perhaps, as I told you, this is NIO, this Chinese company that produces electric cars as well. So NIO has been uptrend as well, so in bullish market, and now it is in its retracement price. So the idea is that even for NIO, just wait a little bit before going long. So perhaps when NIO will start going upward, perhaps even Tesla will go upward again. So perhaps what I'm trying to say is that wait, that NIO will start to go up again, and then perhaps it can be seen a signal that Tesla should go up as well. So because those markets theoretically, generally, they have to move on the same way, they have to follow the same trend, or otherwise there is something wrong in one of those two markets. So again, in conclusion, as Tesla, as NIO, the idea is to go long, but just to wait at the end of this retracement price for both of them, and perhaps the end of this retracement price will come up at the same time, and then at the same time both of them will go uptrend upward following a bullish market. The idea is always invest in one of those business. It does not make any sense to invest in both of them, because they are part of the same business. So if that business will clash or will go down, both of them will go down, and then you lose money. So this is another point, very important point, where you should understand how to manage the money. So just choose one automaker company in your portfolio of stocks. But anyway, this is my understanding of all those both electric cars that think they're getting a lot of advantages from this coronavirus, where the fuel, the oil price went down, so there is not a lot of interest from big companies like car makers to push, or lobbies perhaps in the US to push toward cars that need fuel, petrol or gasoline. So because there is not a lot of gain anymore from the oil, so this is the reason why perhaps the near future will be more focused on electric cars rather than oil or petrol or cars that needs oil. This is my understanding of this talk. Thanks, bye.